Do another top off place.
What are we doing?
I have to see the words.
Okay, we'll do another top. I'm picking.
Beyond the mortal dreams of men. know, sometimes it's just easy to sing about the Lord. But when you sing about the Lord, and the Lord gets in the singing, it makes a difference. Amen? It makes a difference. And if you get to the where you can just sing and it doesn't bother you, I mean, it doesn't touch your own heart, it's not going to touch anybody else. Amen? And there, I remember what Brother Lester Roloff said years and years ago. I heard him say this. He said, I'd rather have a song and not be able to sing than to be able to sing and not have a song. You know, there are people who make millions of dollars just singing. But I'm telling you what, to know about Jesus and sing about Him and feel His presence when you do it is awesome. It's awesome. Well, this is great. I'm going to let you stand up and stretch your legs a minute or two, and then we're going to go right on. And the silent servants are going to do a couple things, and then we'll have the Lilleys come back. Have you enjoyed the program so far? We're just glad that you are here and that you are enjoying it. So just stand up, and we'll take about 5 minutes or so, and we can talk. You need to come. You got a song you want them to sing. Come. They'll be. They'll sing. She'll be coming around the mountain.